Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You want to be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You want to be where everybody knows your name.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Morris Hills. Today is Thursday, January 17th, and this is Nighttime in the Morning.
In class news, orders for the senior sweatshirts will be taken Tuesday through Friday during lunch blocks at the school store. You should have received an order form and signed for the shirt in your English class. But if you didn't, please come to room 223 to sign shirt and pick up the form.
The CCM admissions night is tonight at 7 p.m. in the cafeteria. You must bring a check or credit card to complete your CCM application.
Seniors, don't forget to vote for senior superlatives. Voting closes at 11:59 p.m. tonight.
Juniors are asked to sign up on the sheet outside of 164 for the Junior Prom Committee and attend the first meeting next Wednesday in room 164 at 7:30 a.m. Any questions, please see your advisors.
All freshmen must pick up their new ID cards from the principal's office ASAP.
In school news, on February 2nd, the after-school library will be open every Monday and Wednesday from 3:02 to 4:15. The late bus will run at 4:30. Please come in to get homework done, work on projects, take a makeup quiz or test, or just stop by to check out a book. Hope to see you there.
In clubs news, there will be a meeting for anyone interested for crew for the spring musical on Tuesday in room 220.
Thank you, Morris Hills. I'm Nadia Cameron.
And I'm Michael Colasurdo. Have a thrilling Thursday.